This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
Well, clear across the area tonight. Nothing happening out there in terms of the weather. Temps falling down into the upper 20s and low 30s. And we get to the day tomorrow, a pretty nice forecast coming. Really, mostly a pretty quiet week. Milder temps coming for the whole week. We have a little bit of a wrinkle that'll give us just a little chance of precip. That's about it. And some breezes at times. We're really not talking about much in the weather department. 43 yesterday after a morning low of 18. Those are about where we should be. Wrapped up February right at 1 inch in the rain gauge. That's right where we should be for the year. 83 hundredths for the month thanks to that one storm system. Ended about a quarter of an inch above normal. So what we were behind in January, we made up for in February. We do have some high wind warnings out here still in the wind-prone areas of eastern Wyoming that are going to be into effect again tomorrow. Outside of that, it is quiet, and it's quiet here across the High Plains. 22 in Watertown, 30 in Sioux Falls. It's only 38 in Norfolk, but it's 50 when you get towards McCook. So quite a bit of difference there in terms of temperatures. 47 in Ogallala, it's 46 right now. Kimball and Sydney, Shadron also checking in at 46. A few wind gusts, especially off to the north, dropping those wind chills into the 40s, but we'll be able to pull those wind chills down here for a couple of days as we've got some pretty quiet weather coming our way. It starts tomorrow with sunny skies when you get on the bus and about 31 on the way home. Oh my goodness, look at that, 57 degrees. It's gonna feel downright balmy out there. Futurecast is going to be pretty boring, just a few high-level clouds. That's about it. Nothing really of significance at all tonight across the area, or tomorrow for that matter. Lows tonight going to be in the upper 20s to near that freezing mark up around Valentine. For tomorrow, again, kind of a picture, a carbon copy of today, a repeat if you would, with lots of sun out there across the area. A few high-level clouds try to sneak in. That is about it. It is going to generally be pretty quiet and calm here across the region. Winds are going to be a bit breezy tomorrow. That's really the only downfall, but temperatures going close to 60 or better in some locations. It's going to be a very nice day tomorrow, start of a very nice week. No precip coming the next 36 hours either, as we're going to stay quiet here across the High Plains. Let's take a look at our forecast then. For tonight, lots of stars, 27 for a low. Winds at about 5 to 10. Tomorrow we get a bit breezy. 15 to 25 at times. It's not going to be an all-day breeze, but enough that you'll feel them out there from time to time. And again, close to 60. Same situation on Wednesday. A little bit cooler on Thursday with just maybe a slight chance of a shower in the afternoon. Back into the low 60s on Friday. Look at Saturday right now. We may close in on 70 degrees. Very mild conditions. We stay in the 60s for Sunday and Monday as we start the week next week as well. So all in all, these first 7-8 days of March looking pretty quiet here and comfortable in the High Plains.